better have a good reason why you're sitting in that tank and not on a half track with the rest of your squad.
It's my fault, sir. You just wanted a quick ride, and my younger brother is a pilot who wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for what you guys did back at that airfield.
This is a U.S. Army, not a goddamn carnival, son. See that my rifleman is back in his half track at your next stop.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
They could be anywhere around here.
Too quiet. I don't like this. Shoot carefully.